A very happy morning to you, my dear students. As we all know, we are staying at home and doing our studies with video lessons. Why? Because there's a purpose. And what is that purpose? We all need to remain safe. It is because we need to be safe from the illness. And to remain safe, we need to be at home and we need to remain healthy. Okay, so for subject general knowledge, for standard 5, today our topic is lesson 26, stay healthy. It is very important, and therefore we are at home taking care of ourselves and thereby also taking care of many good healthy habits so that we stay healthy. So let's watch the video to know more about healthy habits. So students, watch the video carefully and learn how to stay healthy.
Stay healthy, health and fitness. Drinking clean water. This helps remove toxins from the body. Drinking this when it is not clean.
So first and foremost, healthy habit. Write down, drinking clean water. The water that you drink has to be clean, and you should drink as much as possible because it helps to remove the toxins from your body. Drinking this when it is not clean. Agar aap impure water, unclean water, if you drink, you will get diseases like typhoid and jaundice.
Causes many diseases like typhoid and jaundice. Eating fruits and vegetables. This helps you get important nutrients and fibers necessary for the body to work properly and live.
And the next one, point number 2. Eating fruits and vegetables. Why? Because fruits and vegetables contain nutrients. It contains fibers, and that helps. These things are necessary for the body to work properly and for you to remain healthy. So eat fruits and vegetables.
And become healthy. Washing hands. Doing this after using the washroom and before and after taking the meals helps prevent diseases.
Third, but most important thing, washing hands. Especially during this COVID time, what we are all told is use soap and wash your hands properly. Doing this when you go to washroom, when you use the washroom, before, after taking your meals helps you to remain healthy. So first, drink water. Second, eat fruits and vegetables. Third, wash your hands.
No stress. This keeps your mind free from worries and makes you happy and healthy.
Third thing, no stress. Don't worry. If you have any problem, tell to your father, your mother, your teacher. Remain stress free. When you don't have stress, your mind is free of worries and you are happy. And when you're happy, you are healthy.
Taking rest. It relaxes the mind and body and helps you become alert.
Last but not the least, write down. Taking rest. When you are at rest, your mind, your body is relaxing. Okay? Relaxes your mind and your body, and then you become very alert. Aap har kaam dhyan se kar paoge when you take rest. So now let's do the exercise also. Amazing facts.
Laughing 100 times is equal to 15 minutes of exercise on a stationary bicycle.
So laugh as many times as possible, because laughing keeps you healthy. And real life value is
be healthy, be happy.
And if you are healthy, you are happy. And to remain healthy, what you have to do is, yes, drinking water, eating fruits and vegetables, then washing your hands, and no worries, no stress, don't take any stress and sleep. Okay, lot of rest. Now let's go back to our notes. So students, check out your answers for quiz time. First picture, what you see? The first healthy habit, drinking clean water. Second one, washing hands. Sorry, second one, eating fruits and vegetables. Third, washing hands. What next? No stress, no worries. Laugh as much as possible. Last, taking rest. Okay, so these are the habits which can keep you healthy. Do complete your textual exercise. Send me the photo of the same. Happy learning. God bless you all.